Yeah, and firing group is set for everything at the same power, that's fine, so we're just going to use one light. Then we need to make sure the flash, we're going to choose manual flash. So we're going to set the power of the flash manually. And we can choose the output. Let's start off, since we don't want to cook flashes too much, let's start at a quarter power.